Hi guys, and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. And in this video, I will show you how you can download WhatsApp and how you can use it on the Samsung Galaxy Watch 8. Now, the first thing you need to keep in mind is to have WhatsApp downloaded on your paired phone. Otherwise, this won't work. Install it on your phone and then go to your watch. Swipe up, go to Magazine Play, and here you have WhatsApp. Go to it, click on Install, and wait for it to install. And as I said earlier, it requires mobile app, so on your phone this needs to be installed as well. After it's done, click on Open. And now you need to go to your phone. Click on Confirm, unlock your app, and enter the code on your watch. Click on Dismiss, and you will have recent conversation on your watch. To text back, select the chat, click here, and type your message. Click on this check, and the message have been sent. If you want, you can send voice messages, click on it and speak. Allow WhatsApp to record your audio, and now you can record your messages, and when you're done, click on this check. You can listen to it or send it immediately. Thank you guys for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next tutorial.